94 Crown Vic. Can't see the front end of it. Man. It's there. Just picked this up yesterday. Got it at a good price. 94 Crown Vic LX. $84,000 original miles on it. All white with the blue velour. She's on right now. Small things need to be done, like dome light, and the radio is out. And that's driver's window is a little sticky. It works, but it's sticky, and it's missing one cap there. Super clean. Trunk is immaculate, nothing inside, clean. And of course, my 01 Merc. So that's what I'm doing. Big body, yes. I used to be a Cadillac man. Now I've switched over to these here right here. These some good running cars though, I tell you. I think they do a little better than them Cadillacs. I mean, I love Caddies. I had like 7 of those. But yeah. These big body Fords right here, you can't beat them. Yeah. There you go, guys. Crown Vic boys. Yeah. Immaculate. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Oh yeah, and I gotta put this up there. That's drying. That's it. I'm not gonna say how much I got it for, but trust and believe. Awesome car. Peace and have a nice day.